an approach to creating new technologies is to create a laser stationaryized zinc or germanium atom and then have it decay to gallium, similar to how rubidium atoms are made stationary and then measured. To see how all of the quantum levels change simultaneously and measure any kind of anisotropic difference based on things near the atom that's transforming from one element to another.